आज भी लाइन नीचे पर हमें जिम्स लाइन हमारे रही। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर इंग्लिश वर्ड बुक ऑफ क्लास नर्सरी। अकॉर्डिंग टू आवर प्लानिंग इट्स वीक 5 एंड वी विल लर्न द वर्ड बुक पेज नंबर 17 टू पेज नंबर 21। नाउ लेट्स ओपन द बुक पेज नंबर 17। As we already learned the alphabets A B C D E F G H. Now today the alphabet is I. Today we will learn how to write and how to read the alphabet I. It's I. Now dear students, read story with me. Iram's mother asked Iram to bring the iron and put the iPad on charging. Iram is a good girl and she helps her mother at home. Her mother gives her an ice cream as a gift. Now, dear student, the objects Iram, iron, iPad, and ice creams are started from the alphabet I, and the name Iram is also started from the alphabet I. As Iram is a good girl and he helps her mother at home. Now, what is the taste of ice cream and which flavor do you like? Now, dear student, tell me which flavor do you like? Do you help your mother at home? You should help your mother at home. Now, over to the topic. But before, first of all, mention date and tick the day, whatever the day is. The topic is trace and write, alphabet I. Dear student, the alphabet I is a gross letter and we will write the alphabet I in the center two line. Now, we will learn how to write the alphabet I. Now, dear students, as we will write the alphabets in four lines, as the small alphabets are usually written in the center two lines. As I is a gross letter and we will write the I in the center two line. Now, starting from second line, a straight line and then tail and a dot. It's I. Again, write a straight line and then tail and a dot. Again, write I, a straight line and then tail and a dot. It's I. Again, write I, a straight line in the center two lines like this and a tail and a dot. Again, write a straight line and then tail, dot. Again, it's I. Now, dear students, on your workbook page, you will write the alphabet I in these lines with the help of your parents. Now, the next alphabet is J. What comes after I is J. As the J is a root letter and you will write the J in the last three lines. First of all, read, Javeri is a kind girl. On every Jumatul Mubarak, she makes jelly and jug of jute. She gives them to the poor children near her house. She knows that by doing good to others, she can go to Jannah. Now, dear student, the name of Jupiter starting from the J as Jumatul Mubarak, jelly, jug, and also juice. These things are starting from the alphabet J. And Javeria is a very kind girl and she helps poor by giving them the juice and the different things, and she knows that by doing the good things she can go to Jannat. Now dear students, हमें अच्छे अमाल करने चाहिए, दूसरों की हेल्प करनी चाहिए, दूसरों का ख्याल रखना चाहिए, इससे अल्लाह ताला खुश होते हैं. Do you feel happy when you help other? Now dear student, we are going to learn how to write the alphabet J. As the J is a root letter, and we will write J in the last three lines, starting from the second line, a straight line downward and then a curve. It's a J and the dot on the upper side. Now dear student, we will learn how to write the small alphabet J. As we will write the small alphabet J in the last three lines, starting from the second line, a straight line downward like this, and a curve, a dot. It's alphabet J. Again, a straight line downward and a curve and a dot. As the small alphabet J touches the last line, and it's a root letter. Again, write the alphabet J, starting from second line downward and a curve and a dot. It's J. Again, write downward and a curve and a dot. It's alphabet J. Again, downward and a curve and dot. It's alphabet J. Dear student, on your workbook, you will write the alphabet J with the help of your parents. First of all, you will trace the alphabet J, and then you will write the alphabet in these lines. Now the next alphabet is K. What comes after J? It's K. K, ka, ka, kangaroo. Now recognize and color. Dear student, some pictures are mentioned here. The first one is ketchup. K, the folio of K is K. K, 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 ketchup, K, kangaroo. Now, students, the K is a sky letter, and we will write the K in the first three lines. Now, dear student, we will learn how to write the small K. Now, dear student, as the K is a sky letter, and we will write the K in the first three lines. Now, how to write the K? Starting from the upper line, a straight line in the first three lines like this, and then a slanting line starting from the second line like this. Again, a slanting line and a tail. It's the small alphabet K. Again, a straight line like this, a slanting line like this, again a slanting line and a tail. Again, a straight line, then a slanting line like this, again a slanting line and a tail. It's a small alphabet K. Again, practice a straight line like this, a slanting line starting from the second line, again a slanting line like this, and a chain. It's a small alphabet K. Again, it's K. Now dear students, on your workbook, first of all you will trace the alphabet K as the dots are mentioned, and you will follow the dots and write the alphabet K. And also, you will write the K in these lines with the help of your parents. The next alphabet is L. What comes after K is L. The phonic of L is L. Now, first of all, read with me. A lamb's leg is hurt and it is sitting on the log. Its friends are very sad and the good hunter hugs the lamb and tries a bandage around a lamb's leg. And he gives a lemon and leaves to the lambs. Now, dear student, the lambs is starting from the L, log, leave, lemons. These all words are starting from the alphabet L, as the phonic of L is E. Students, the L is also a sky letter and we will write the small alphabet L in the first three lines. Now, how we will write the L? A, starting from the top line, a straight line, and then a J. It's L. Now, we will learn how to write the L. Now, dear student, as the L is a sky letter, and you will start L from the top line. Now, how to write the L? Starting from the top line, a straight line, like this, and a tail. It's the small alphabet L. Again, practice. A straight line, like this, and a tail. It's L. Again, write a straight line and a tail. Again, a straight line in first three lines and a tail. It's L. Again, a straight line and a tail. It's a small alphabet A, L. Now, dear student, on your page number 20, first of all, you will trace all the L's and then write L in these lines with the help of your parents. Now, the next page number 21, it's your homework. First of all, color the pictures, ice cream, jackal, kiwi and lemons. And then, as we already learned how to write I, J, K and L, then you will write the I, J, K and L in these lines with the help of your parents. Now, open the reader, English reader, as we learned how to write I, J, K and L. Now, we are going to learn how to read these alphabets. The first is I. The phonic of I is I. I, 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 igloo, I, import, I, insect, iron, ice cream, iPad. Again, I, igloo, iron, import, insect, ice cream, and iPad. The question is, who live in a igloo? The option is Eskimo, driver and pilot. And the right one is option A, it's Eskimo. The next one is J. The phonic of J is J. J, J, jelly, J, joker, J, juice, J, jackal, J, jug, J, jeep. The next one is link the relevant objects. As the pictures are mentioned, the first one is jug, then tie, water and jeep. Now, link the relevant objects. Link the jug with the water as these two are relevant. And then jeep with the child. The next alphabet is K. The phonic of K is K. K, K, keys, K, catcher, K, kiwi, K, king, K, kite, K, kangaroo. Again, repeat. K, keys, K, king, K, kite, K, kangaroo, K, catcher, and K, kiwi. The question is, what kind of cross does a king wear? And the right one is option B. Take the option B. The last one is L. The phonic of L is L. L, lemon. L, lamb. L, lamb. Lion. Lotus. Leaf. Now again repeat. L, lemon. Lion. Lamb. Lamb. Lotus. Leaf. The question is, lion is a king of dash. Lion is a king of, the option A is jungle and then desert. The right one is option A, the lion is the king of jungle. Now take the option A. It's Rivian. Insert the correct sound. Here the different pictures are mentioned and you insert the correct sound. The first one is Joker, as the sound of Joker is Joker. Now circle the J. Next one is Kiwi. S K Kiwi. Circle the K. The first one. Next one is Jackal. Jackal. Next ice cream. Ice cream. The next one is King. King. And then lamb. Lamb. Then encircle the second one, L. Now, dear student, it was all about today's working. You must make sure you are working neat and clean with the help of your parents. Stay home, stay safe. Fi amanallah, and take care of yourself.